It's the last day of EDC, last day of work. I'm gonna try not to cry later. This is the outfit I pulled together. I think this is my favorite one. Shoes are insane. It's giving very much clown girl, but let's get out there. Morning. You want a drink? That's in the morning. Woo!
You know what the fuck it is. Now, yes.
Goodbye.
Yay.
Someone gave me this cute owl, and look, it matches my seat cover. Hi, how are you? Here you go.
Thank you.
Get it. Oh my gosh, it's her birthday. We just gave each other unicorn bracelets.
Yay, EDC.
It's so hot. Gotta get some more ice. The day has been going by pretty fast because it's so busy and crazy, but after work, I'm gonna go out with some of my new work friends and we're gonna go to the show, trying to preserve my energy for that. This is cool.
Beach vibes over here.
Look it. So a lot of people are asking me for gum. I'm not sure why, and I must be looking good today because not one, but two guys asked if they could kiss me. They're really friendly out here. I got some free EDC merch, baby, yellow. I thought these ladies were cool and they were like, come over here. So I was like, hey, you guys need any drinks? They were like, can you call the camp counselor? And I was like, oh, I'm sorry, like, I don't know them. They're like, really, you can't pick up a phone? I'm like, well, if you want her so bad, why don't you have her number? I have nothing to do with that. Karen's at EDC, really? How am I supposed to know there's a camp counselor? Sparkly drink! I gave him the owl because he loves owls! Okay, ice cream, go off. Okay, let me reenact what just happened. So this guy, I was parked here, and this guy was walking, he was looking down at his phone. Where'd that come from? That's enough of that work stuff. Let's go party!
Baby, woo! Just wait till I'm rich. These bitches heard that I'm so bored. Sorry, riding in my Rari, that's my